is one of the most important natural resources essential for the sustenance of living beings. Man breathes nearly 22,000 times a day and inhales approximately 15 kg of air per day. The importance of air lies in the fact that almost all living beings require air for their existence. It is a matter of serious concern that the ambient air is being contaminated day by day, especially due to human activities. Air pollution is not a localized environmental problem, but it is affecting the whole globe. Rapid industrialization has created hazards to health and environment. Presently, almost all metropolitan cities of our country are facing serious air pollution problem. Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1981 defines air pollution as presence of any solid, liquid or gaseous substance, including noise, in the atmosphere in such concentrations that may be or tend to be injurious to human beings or other living creatures or plants or property or environment.
According to the Encyclopedia Britannica, air pollution is the presence in the Earth's atmosphere of man-caused or man-made contaminants which may adversely affect property or the lives of plants, animals or human beings. Common air pollutants include sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxide, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, ozone, smoke and lead.
Air pollution is chiefly classified as natural and man-made, that is anthropogenic. The natural sources include volcanic eruptions, forest fires, sea salt sprays, pollen grains and pores. Radioactive minerals present in the Earth's crust are the sources of radioactivity in the air. These pollutants are generated due to various industrial and domestic activities of man. These include thermal power plants, industrial units, fossil fuel burning, vehicular activities, and agricultural operations. Thermal power plants are the major sources of sulfur dioxide and fly ash releasing units in our country. Fertilizer units, smelters, textile mills, refineries, and chemical industries are other sources of air pollution. Automobile exhaust is another major source of air pollution in our country. About 40% air pollution is caused by automobiles. According to origin, air pollutants may be classified as primary and secondary. Primary pollutants are those which are directly emitted into the atmosphere from the sources. These include sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, carbon dioxide, and carbon monoxide. Secondary pollutants are derived from chemical or photochemical reaction in between primary pollutants and normal atmospheric constituents. Ozone, peroxyacetyl nitrate, photochemical smog, sulfuric acid, and nitric acids are common secondary air pollutants. Effects of air pollution on plants. Air pollutants usually affect plant leaves by entering through minute pores called stomata during normal gaseous exchange. They destroy green pigment chlorophyll and affect the process of photosynthesis. The damage to leaves usually appears in the form of visual injury symptoms like chlorosis, that is loss of chlorophyll causing yellowing of leaf, necrosis, that is dead areas on leaf, bronzing on undersurface of leaves, epilepsy, that is downward curling of leaf, and excessive abscission, that is dropping of leaves. These symptoms may result in overall retardation of plant growth. Particulates deposited on leaves such as soot and cement can form encrustations and plug the stomata. The damage can result in death of plants. The extent of damage to the plant depends upon the nature and concentration of pollutants, time of exposure, soil condition, stage of growth, relative humidity, and extent of sunlight availability. on animals. Arsenic, lead, and fluorides are the main pollutants which cause damage to livestock. These airborne pollutants accumulate in vegetation and forage and affect the animals when they eat such contaminated vegetation. Arsenic occurs as an impurity in coal and many ores. It is also used in insecticides. Livestock foraging, yes, smelting and other industrial operations suffer arsenic poisoning. The symptoms appear as salivation, thirst, liver necrosis and depression of central nervous system. Lead is another very toxic common air pollutant which is emitted from metallurgical operations, coal combustions, lead arsenate sprays and automobile exhausts. Lead poisoning occurs in livestock as depression, lethargy, gastritis, paralysis and breathing trouble. Cattle such as sheep are particularly susceptible to fluorine toxicity, which causes fluorosis of teeth and bones, in which teeth are lost and bones become weak. On humans, air pollution has many effects on the human health. Adults exposed to low levels of pollution experience coughing soreness in chest and headaches. Prolonged exposure to air pollutants adversely affect natural defenses and can result in lung cancer, asthma, chronic bronchitis and emphysema, that is acute shortness of breath. Sulfur dioxide causes constriction of respiratory passage and can cause bronchitis-like symptoms. Oxides of nitrogen, especially nitrogen dioxide, irritate the lungs and cause conditions like chronic bronchitis and emphysema. High amount of carbon monoxide will reach the lungs combined with hemoglobin to form carboxyhemoglobin. Hemoglobin is therefore unable to transport oxygen to various parts of body. This causes suffocation. Many other air pollutants like benzene, formaldehyde and particulates like polychlorinated biphenyls and dioxins generated by the burning of polythene can cause mutations, reproductive problems and even cancer. Particulate pollutants from slate pencil industry and asbestos factories can cause respiratory diseases like silicosis and asbestosis. On materials. Air pollutants not only affect and damage the living beings, but they also affect the different types of living matter. Because of their corrosive nature, gases and particulates cause damage to exposed surfaces. Presence of sulfur dioxide and moisture together can accelerate corrosion of metallic surface and stones. Sulfur dioxide can affect fabric, leather, paint, paper, marble and limestone. The stone cancer of famous Taj Mahal is a well-known example of air pollution injury. Ozone in atmosphere can cause cracking of rubber. Oxides of nitrogen can also cause fading to cotton and rayon fibers.